Hi guys, today I show you a walking beam configuration alpha-type Stirling engine from Engine DIY. I'm Attila Blade and this is Blade's World, the Hotter Engine fan page on YouTube. I made lots of different art design, DIY, homemade Stirling engines in the past few years with nice video tutorials. Check my playlist if you want to build one. But today I show you a really powerful desktop Hotter Engine product from EngineDIY.com. Don't forget to subscribe my channel now and hit the bell icon to get notified of my new videos. As you see, the box was carefully packaged. I've got a small package with blinking LEDs. The fragile spare parts are wrapped in the soft plastic blanket. Hot side main cylinder from tempered pyrite glass tube. Glass alcohol burner with a rubber ring for the generator. And a Pyrex power cylinder with Pyrex piston. From the outer looks, the engine has CNC machined glossy parts with high precision. The manufacturer used aluminium, stainless steel and brass to make this unit in high quality, great looking and long life usage. This is a desktop toy, but with impressive speed and power. The cold size radiator has enough surface to still cool that part for long running time. It's an important thing because the Stirling engine makes mechanical energy from temperature different. Also, it could generate some power via a small side-fixed DC generator. It gives 5.7 volts with no load. It's enough to run few bright LEDs. Or complete with some electrical components, it could charge your cell phone directly as an emergency charger. Interesting, huh? So, if you want to buy one for yourself or a second to your friends, just open the description below and click the link now. Oh, I forgot something, a secret tip for you. Use my coupon code and you've got 10% discount today. Good deal, isn't it? How you could use your coupon code? First, choose your product. It's easy. Second, fill your coupon code. Right? Then, just fill the transportation address and submit it. That's all. I hope you enjoyed this presentation here. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell to get notified about my new videos. Please support my efforts via PayPal if you can. Or makes me happy with the video sharing on your social media platform. Stay tuned. See you soon.